wish I could go out on the swim. That just looks so good. Oh, it looks so wonderful. I wish I could. I wish. I hear people talk. Who are those people? Look, there's Emily. Hi, I'm Emily. I'm Emily. This is my bad track. Oh, well, come out on the swim anytime, I don't care. It's wonderful out here. I know it. Where to go? It's so nice. Yeah, it was a wonderful seat. Anyways, can you go out on the swim? Sure. Yeah. Go in the way. But it's easy. It's just that I'm going to be like, oh, so you got the shoes. Okay. This is a wonderful place. I just want to stay in the sea. It's so fun. Because I love swimming. It's just so beautiful out in the sea. Well, we didn't have a long swim. So your dad is probably going to be coming down here any second or what. Okay, we'll just wait for him. Okay, they have a long swim. I'm so hot. I'm just going to come in here and get her because I just want to go home. Honey, where are you? You. Oh, hi. Honey. What? It's time to go. Okay. Bye. Mom, the girl that I was swimming with, she's really nice. Isn't she? Yes, she is. Oh, well, that's good. Can I meet her? No, she's moving. Are you positive? Yes, I am. She told me that she was moving tomorrow. So, yeah. Can't meet her. Okay, so get on your pajamas? Yes, I guess. Okay, I need to tell you one thing. You had to meet her. Why do you never swim? Because I don't like to. Not my passion. Oh, well, it is mine. So, I guess I just gonna get on my pajamas. Yep, one more thing. If she didn't move, you had to. She's so